interpreted analogically and as is understood. When it is said that man gathers to himself in each fresh incarnation of